First move, it's based on juggling. All of this move here is based on juggling. You don't have to juggle three objects to do these moves, but it's based on juggling. So, juggling will help you and these moves will help you to learn juggling. Let's start. If you are not familiar with this move, it means you missed it on my lesson about 3 barrels juggling. So come back to my lesson about juggling with 3 barrels and do all of moves before this one, before I told you to do it with barrels. So after you learn it with some limes or lemons, you have to come back to this lesson. And the next step is you have to do it with shakers. So just throw your shakers with one flip, throw it hand to hand, just do this move. And then do it like we did with lemons, with two objects. 1, 2, 3. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Then do it starting with another hand. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Next move. But you cannot do it if you can't do this one. So, pay attention to learn this one really good. We will do the same move, but we will start to do it not here. We will start from passing behind. The rhythm of this move is the same as this one. It is a rhythm of juggling. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Please pay attention about rhythm. The rhythm is really important here. So, throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Do it with one flip also. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. So, you will hold your shakers this way. You will start from pass from behind with one flip from your right hand. You will throw your shaker and you will catch it by your left. But before you catch it, you will throw this object. You will throw this shaker just hand to hand with one turn. Then you will catch this shaker by your left hand and this shaker by your right. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Please do not try to throw all your objects together. And do not hurry yourself to throw this one. You have time to throw each object, to see each object in the air and to catch it. Throw, 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 catch, catch. Next one. It's based on previous two moves, so do not do it if you can't do this one. Really good. It is basic move. All the moves here are basic. But it's like, you know, next step of basic moves, like more difficult basic moves. So, keep calm. You can do it. Just do it step by step. And again, if you are good with this move, you can do this one. It's the same. You will start from your, for example, left hand. You will throw this shaker and do pass from behind with one flip. And this shaker, you will throw not hand to hand here in front of you, but you will do pass back. So, pass from behind, pass back. Pass from behind, pass back. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. The rhythm is really calm. Not do like throw, throw. No, throw, throw, catch. Throw, throw, catch. And again, you will start this way. You will throw this shaker and do just pass from behind with one flip to catch it by this hand. And this one, you will throw this way. Do pass back and catch your shaker behind. Throw, throw, catch. Throw, throw, catch. focusing here in this move and the other like difficult complicated moves. It's to switch your attention. So when you throw this object, your attention is here. So you have to understand where is this object. And when you understand that, okay, I know where is this, so I will catch it. You will switch your attention to this object and you will throw it. So you will start with this object, you will throw it, and all your attention will be here on this object. Don't think about this one now. All your attention here. You will throw it, you will see it, you will understand, okay, I know it's here, so I have to move my hand here to catch it. Okay, you understand where is this object and it's still in the air. But you can switch your attention to this object. You will throw it, you will move your hand here to catch this one because you already know where it is. So your brain knows where to move your hand. And you will switch your attention to this object. You will see, yeah, this object is here, so I have to move here to catch it. Try to understand what I'm speaking about, because it can be hard for you to understand now, but you will understand it later. Throw, throw, catch. And please pay attention about rhythm. Listen what rhythm here is. Throw, throw, catch. Throw, throw, catch. And one more important thing. So this shaker will be here on this line. And this shaker will be here. We will not hit one shaker by other one. First one is here. And second one here. Here, here. Here, here. Catch this way. Next move is really hard. I don't know, maybe for you it will be simple, but for me it was so hard. So, before we did pass from behind and pass back. Now we will do it in a reverse way. We will start from pass back and we will continue from pass from behind. Pass back, pass from behind. Do this move with two shakers, starting this way, throw it just with one flip. And again, don't try to throw your objects in the same time. Do it with a rhythm. One, two, catch. 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 To do this move, you have to be really good with pass back and with pass from behind. Really good. So, your first shaker will be closer to your back, and second shaker will be here. So you will not hit your shaker by other shaker. See, this shaker is closer to you and this is not. Try to understand where your shaker is, how you're supposed to throw it. Pay attention about rhythm. You will throw this shaker, then you will throw this one, and your hand, this hand, is already here behind your back. So you will catch this shaker, and then you will catch this one here. Throw, catch. Good luck with this move, guys. Good luck. So you will start this way. This shaker you will throw from your left hand to your right. This way, just in one flip. And this one you will throw from your right hand to your left hand, doing pass from under the arm with one and a half flip. So remember about rhythm. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. You will catch this one this way and this one this way. 1, 2, 3. And again. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And again, remember that you have to switch your attention. But to do it, you have to be really good with this move. You have to just know that your shaker will be here. Not here, here, not here, here. Okay? So practice pass from under the arm first. And do it really good. Throw, catch. Throw, throw, catch. And then do the same move, but with barrel shaker. This shaker will do the same move. And the barrel will throw this way. Again, pass from under the arm, but with two flips. So you will catch it this way. And again, to do it, you have to be really good with pass from under the arm with two flips. Throw, throw, catch. Again, start this way. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch. Throw, throw, catch. Throw, throw, catch. You can throw just one object, but we will do it in motion. So, to start to learn it, just take your shaker and do both with no flips. And you will catch it behind your back. So, you will do both with no flips. You will do step by your right leg here, and you will catch the shaker behind. All you have to do is just watch your shaker. And it's supposed to be really straight, otherwise it will be hard for you to catch it behind your back. So, you throw it, you watch it, turn your body, watch it, and catch it this way in this position. This way, pay attention. And again, just throw, do not flip, watch and catch. Next, do it with flair. Throw, flip, and move. You know. Throw, flip, catch. So, we will start this way. We will do swing. You will release the shaker. Then you will take your barrel this way. You will turn and catch your shaker. So what you do with the bar? You just do this move. Come, catch. Come, catch. Do this move with the bar, just for you to understand what you have to do. Swing, change, catch your shaker. And again, swing, change, catch your shaker. And again, swing, release your shaker, change, catch your shaker. And swing, change, catch. Finish this way. And swing, change, catch. Good luck, guys.